And now it's time for another DVT, Disney Vlog Time.
We're in! Where is he? I'm back. We're gonna go look at animals and go on rides and do the same things I've been pooping myself with. But yes! And our first stop is the Lion King show. I got my giraffe figures I'm rocking. Awkward camera movement.
You can definitely take the experience. We do have the music available at Mombasa Marketplace. Are you going to take a really short break?
Let's record it. I'm really impressed with this Harambe village. This is the first time I'm seeing it. And this is the first time I'm gonna see The Lion King in the new theater, and so this, I haven't even seen any pictures or anything. I'm really excited to see how it looks. It's beautiful. Theater. Are you excited?
What?
Are you excited?
We are a band of singers who travel throughout the land with Simba and his friends in this tribal celebration. Time for introductions. My name is Kiyume, and I am the leader of our group. Kiyume is Swahili for masculine and strong. What do you think?
Excellent show. Where have they brought it back?
They didn't bring lose it in the first place. They only moved it. I can't see now. It's bright. I have my Halloween costume. Oh, as we run into people. This is a great vlog. Okay, we're running into people. I'm trying to talk. I have the camera. This is gonna be a mess. No, wait a minute. Alright, so, anyways. I have my next Halloween costume because I'm crazy and I have to be insane, and I'm definitely doing a Festival of the Lion King character, but I'm gonna make my own animal. Or maybe, see if they have giraffe. We'll see.
Jumbo, everybody.
Jumbo.
Say Jumbo.
We're going on a safari. I think it's gonna be a competition between me and this dude, as my ears are blocking this dude, to see who can get the better pictures. Obviously, it'll be me because I know the animals. and I've worked with them for like 2 years. Not these animals, but the same species of animals. So you know.
And a white antelope you see laying there are called sable antelope.
AKA
both male and female sable antelope grow horns that can get up to 48 inches long. Different types of giraffe found throughout Africa. Here you're looking at two. The reddish brown colored ones are called Maasai giraffe.
It's mine. It's all mine. So which she actually went on and hated.
Didn't like that one at all.
But the rest of the rides, okay, she didn't go on ever, so. Now we're gonna get food. What'd you eat in your bucket?
Cheeseburger, fries.
And what'd you eat? Plain old. Here you go.
Okay.
Yeah.
Here's. So thrilled with the lights, you never got to see the lights at night at Animal Kingdom.
It's beautiful. Like, I just have to say it. This, can they just need to stay open? Because this is beautiful. You never got to see that.
Statues.
What?
The statues, the lights.
They're so peaceful and serene. And we got to do Everest in the dark. Bucket list item completed. Finally. But I have like about 40 more items to go to complete my bucket list one here. I'm just so happy though. Look at how beautiful it is. I love these lights. Okay, you can't see me. But we're done with Animal Kingdom. You can't see me still. There we go. So we're done with Animal Kingdom. Even though we only had a half day. And we're gonna go back to the hotel.